Last year, a dog became a hero when it was alerted. It alerted, rather, an owner to an unconscious teen on the side of the road. And now that dog is the subject of a police investigation over how he died. Angela Ingram has the story you'll see only here on Local 12.
Rhonda McKinley has several Jack Russells, but Max was special to her. The wife and mother battles anxiety and also has some physical limitations, and Max helped her with both.
Well, Max, he was my left side. He was my left ear. He was my left eye. I can't hear and I can't see on this side.
Last year, Max got attention around town after alerting Rhonda to an unconscious teen who crashed on the side of a road. After coverage in the paper and on TV, Max was sort of known as the hero dog around the neighborhood.
When he took me to the vehicle where the girl was, after I calmed down and everything like that, I just looked it over at him. I knew, it ain't just me he looks over, he'll look over anybody.
But 2 days ago, Max died. The family often let the dog play around the apartment complex because neighbors looked out for him.
He normally would hang out back here because there's a creek. And he would go back and watch kids fish, even my son and stuff. So, like, the only area he would go would be back here and out front here because he just liked to watch kids play and stuff.
Max was outside playing, and Rhonda's daughter found him a few hours later, badly hurt.
And my daughter just came running down the steps with Max. And I noticed his tongue was hanging out of his mouth and stuff.
Rhonda reported Max's injuries to the Greendale Police Department. And officers tell me they are looking into what happened to the dog. They're also looking at surveillance cameras that could be around the apartment complex. Rhonda says a vet told her the dog's injuries were consistent with the kicking or beating. And she's hoping someone will tell what happened to Max.
He was everything to me, physically and mentally, just day to day, from the time I woke up, from the time I went to bed.
In Greendale, Angela Ingram, Local 12 News.